My name is Jasmine Williamson. I'm 17. I'm a point guard, and I play the Galaxy. So I was like 5 or 6. I used to always see my cousins play across the street at the court, and I was like, I wanted to start playing, and I started getting interested in to play and just don't play.
Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the bat rails in your mouth. Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out.
The reason I had a love for basketball is because I seen all my cousins grow up. They wanted to be something great at basketball, and I gave it up. And I wanted to be the first one in my family to do something with it. And I think it would be really great if I just keep working hard and keep going hard. Also in school, Aviana is my biggest accomplishment. If basketball don't work out, I'm going to go to college and become a physical therapist. Like, go around and help NBA players with their injuries, WNBA, around and meet a lot of people.
When you bring up the word college level, is it intimidating, or are you ready for it?
Yes, I'm ready for it. I work hard every day, working with trainers, different coaches, and I think I'm ready for it. And I'm going to do whatever it takes to get to that level.
Going out to college, is it a school that you decided you wanted to go to?
There are a lot of colleges I'm looking into, and now I'm just weighing out my options. I have a 2.8 right now. My other part of classes, I have like 2 or 3 more, but I'm staying for my whole senior year to take other classes to get it back up, because I went to like a 3.2 at least. So, I'm working hard this year.
Why the number 10?
Because it was Kobe USA number, and we didn't have number 8. That's the number I really wanted to be, but I chose 10. And the number's mean a lot to me because he was the number.